Good morning, children. Welcome to today's session. Today we will continue chapter 6 is, am, are in English grammar. So, children, all of you open your English grammar book, page number 37. See what is written? Listening and speaking time. Listening and speaking time. Open sesame. What we have learned in this lesson? I am. I am. He, she, it is. He, she, it is. We, you, they, are. With I we will use am, he, she, it, and singular naming word we will use is. We, you, they, and plural naming word we will use are. Right, children? Now read it. The teacher asked the students to carefully read open sesame before the teacher conduct an activity based on it. The teacher gives prompts to students as combo words like you are, I am, we are, he is, they are, we are, it is. One by one, the students stand and speak out two sentences based on any one prompt. Example, teacher's prompt, you are. Then students response, you are a boy. You are running in the field. Children, this is an activity we had to conduct in the school, but in the present situation we can't do it, so you will do this activity in your home with your parents and the other members in your family. Right, children? See what we have to do. Tell your mama to take the role of teacher and she will speak out the words like this, I am, we are, like that. Then you and your papa and your elder brother, who is there, they will say the two sentences using that given word. And when your mama will say I am, you can say I am a boy, I am 6 years old, like that. And we are, she will say, you will say we are playing, we are friends, like that. Okay, children? So it is an interesting game you can conduct in the home, and you can change the role of teacher also and you can play it again. Right, children? It is an interesting game you will play in your home, and when the school will reopen, you will do this activity in the school also, right? Now, next one, learn with fun. Look at the picture and tick the sentences that are written correctly. One picture is here, and here some sentences are given related with the picture. If the sentence is correct, we had to put tick mark on it. So, let us read. Number one, an old man are sitting on a bench. An old man are sitting on a bench. Children, is it a correct sentence? An old man means it is a singular naming word. But here it is used are, means it is a wrong sentence. Here an old man is sitting on a bench, we have tried. Right? So here it is written are. Now, number two, the monkey is eating a banana. See, here one monkey is there and monkey is eating a banana. With singular naming word is used, means it is a correct sentence. Now, number three, the ducks are swimming in the pond. The ducks are swimming in the pond. Ducks, plural naming word, and are used, means it is a correct sentence. Now, number four, the girls is playing with a ball. The girls is playing with a doll. Girls means plural naming word, and here it is used is, means it is a wrong sentence. Number five, the dog is looking at the boy. The dog is looking at the boy. The dog is a singular naming word, and is used means it is a correct sentence. Now see number six, the boy am playing with a ball. The boy am playing with a ball. Is it a correct sentence? No. Am always come with I only. The boy am is wrong. So, this is a wrong sentence. Right? So, this one you will do in your English grammar book, page number 37. That's all for today's session. And we have concluded our chapter am, is, are. Right, children? Bye-bye.